On Thursday, September the 19th, a special educational field trip tour of the Cobb Citizen Convenience Center was provided to students at MCC who are taking environmental science. The environmental science lab experience included tours of the City Waco's Cobb Citizen Convenience Center, the Waco Landfill, Sunbright Recycling, and other locations to give students the complete picture of what happens to their trash and recyclables in Waco and the surrounding communities.
So the partnership between us and the city sort of happened because since we are a community college, we want our students to know a lot more about their community. So we reached out to the City of Waco Solid Waste, and whenever we talked with them, we of course originally, this was even before Anna was here, we originally had met with different people who ran the Cobb Center or the landfill or solid waste. And we also talk about water quality and deal with wastewater as well. And since we were next to each other, they wanted to educate the people that live in the community, people with the city. We want to educate our students and teach them about the city that they live in. It just turned out to be a perfect symbiotic relationship.
This was a great opportunity for students of Dr. Bradley Turner's class to get a firsthand look at the City of Waco waste handling facilities and for young adults to learn how recycling is such an important factor in our life.